I've been waiting for you, Fox McCloud. You may have returned the spellstones, but the war is not over yet. Now you must face me.
Stop! Scales! You are no longer any use to me.
Who are you? I demand you show yourself.
I am the one you brought to Krazoa Palace. The Earthwalkers could see me, but you could not.
I don't understand.
No, I didn't think you would. Your desire for power overwhelmed you and blinded you to the truth inside. Now give Fox what he's looking for. Give him the final Krazoa spirit.
You will regret this.
Was in him all this time. But that voice, I recognize it from somewhere.